They tried to ban us from the Albert Hall.
They did ban us.
Take it all this time.
Wherever they are now, the buffoons, they probably just can't be happy today.